Gas Monkey Garage asked Katech to build an engine for the Krew Kut dually. Let's take an inside look at what it took to build the engine for this iconic truck. The engine is LSX based with LS3 heads. It made 616 horsepower in the engine dyno and a whopping 663 pound-feet of torque. you're new to KTech, head over to our channel, hit that subscribe button for more crazy engine builds, fast cars, and racing.